Robert, Minimi Alana. Hi, my name is Alana. The country I chose is Kenya. Kenya is located on the continent of Africa. Kenya is where Simba was born. You know, the Lion King Simba. Kenya's population is over 50 million. Their capital is Nairobi. Nairobi has a huge park right in the middle of it. A lot of wild animals roam this park, like lions and elephants. Imagine walking down the street and an elephant walks by. JK, JK, they're not that close. But they sometimes get close enough to attack. So the government has tagged most of them to keep track of where they are. Kenya's language is Swahili.
Hamjamboni, mimi ni Medina.
Yeah, what she said. Kenya is kind of laid back. Most people work in the fields. Their biggest export is coffee. They have two seasons, hot and dry. You can find these types of homes in Kenya. Kids go to school for free. They play soccer, clappy games, and dance for fun. But they also have to help out. Most bring water back to their family. Did you know that former President Barack Obama's father is from here? Most Kenyans are Christians. Scientists believe that Kenya is the birthplace of humans. They found fossils dating back over 100 million years ago. 100 million years? Kenya means God's resting place. Kenya's most popular sports are rugby, soccer, and running. In the Olympics, they are known for their runners, winning medal after medal after medal. Oh yeah, remember those animals running around? Kenya has the largest animal in the tractor to come and take safari. Whoa, back up. People in Kenya drink tea. Their most popular food is ugali. It's made with flour and served with stew. Kenya is a beautiful country that has over 40 ethnic groups. It's a great place to visit and see wildlife.